Then, of course, bless you. Then there's the long COVID problem, which we also all know about. And as you are well aware,
there are many, many millions of people in the United States
who suffer or say they suffer from long COVID. And in fact, the U.S. government has started tracking that. And the Census Bureau's guesses, you know, relatively recent guesses, are that about 5.5 million adults in the U.S. are self-reported suffering from long COVID. Who suffer or say they suffer and out of the workforce. Suffering from long COVID and being out of the workforce does not mean that you are out of the workforce because you are suffering from long COVID. There are people who are in the workforce who are suffering from long COVID.
When you ask people
in the same survey, are you not in the workforce because you're suffering from long COVID?
Only about
a tenth of this group describes themselves as being out of the workforce because of the effects of COVID. Now,
who suffer or say they suffer?
That's about 500,000 people, and that's a whole lot of people.
The U.S. government has started tracking that.